We've been friends for close to 50 years. I had the privilege of flying all around the world with him. I was at the Thrill in Manila with him. We'd get up early in the morning at 6 in the morning and run as he did his road work with him. He used to laugh because he'd say, "Oh man, you can keep up with me, but I weigh 220. How much do you weigh?" I'd say, "I weigh about 155. He'd laugh, "You're just a little bantamweight." You know, he was always a lot of fun.